John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling. Deputy, listen up! We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in his path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
I only learned how to fly about 20 minutes ago. Anne gave me a crash course.
Sidekick, phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Your soul is poisoned, diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes. So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited 1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, Deputy.
I bet you feel real proud of yourself, don't you?
Hated having Zip for a neighbor. When he wasn't burning shit, he was blowing it up. But now that the cult's here, he probably should be my new best friend.
Target in sight. Weapons high.